Nidhas here with the first of our one-day exhibition matches. I'm thrilled to be here. Conditions are good and I'm delighted to be able to tell you that the sides are at full strength. Two terrific sides. It should be a ripper of a day. You had to bat first. There was no issue there. This looks the most beautiful pitch. Even covering of grass. It's firm. It should bounce evenly. It should come on at the bat. Oh, is he a mountain of runs?
That's out of the ground.
Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
The sweeper picks up.
Oh, that's a gift, just a gift, and this guy's too good to ignore gifts like that.
We can have a look at that again. Solanke facing. Pitch straight to a fielder. Just one run. That was a no ball by Malinga. There's the umpire signal. No ball.
Well, he's proved out there today that if you keep the ball on the right line and the right length, an old adage I know, it does make life difficult for the batsman. The captain will be glad to push players back. I think the batsmen are dominating play, and it's a retreat job that's needed now that those fielding restrictions have been lifted.
It's just one there. He's worked that into the gap. Fielder by the man out, long on. A direct hit would have got him.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey.
Shahid is the new batsman. Shahid facing. He runs here. And the end of the over.
That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see.
What a superb catch that is. This was how the wicket fell. The next batsman is second. Stopped in the covers. That really is a suicidal run.
Oh, that's just a waste. What a terrible waste of a win. Desperately bad communication by the batsman.
Well, that nearly joined us up here in the commentary box. These will be late buys. Umpire's signalling that as leg buys. There was a no ball by Pierce. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Edge and out. Great catch. He got his hands in the right place and somehow it stuck. Rishvika Raman is the next batsman in. Got him. Yes, he's out. Lovely catch. He's got a great pair of hands. We can have a look at that again.
Now the bowler's giving him a hard time out there. That will have hurt. He won't want to show that it's hurt, but you sense the momentum changing.
Tried the flipper there. Oh, good shout for that one. That was a super piece of keeping by the silver.
That was an excellent stumping. He made no mistake. Just the glimmer of an opportunity and slickly taken.
Ouch, that must have hurt. That's been given as a wide. It's straight to a field. That's a good one.
There might be a few heated words on that in the dressing room too.
Let's see the action replay of that. That must be close. We can have a look at that again. Rishvika Raman facing.
Marvellous uppercut.
Four.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
This was the end of the innings for Rishvika Raman. Tariq Aziz is the next man in. That looked really nasty. I'd be surprised if we see him again in this innings. Well, that's off the batsman's pads. There's just one there. It's straight to a fielder. There's some overthrows here.
Overthrows, and it's gifting runs to the opposition.
It's just one there.
Well, he smashed that for four, and what a big smile on his face. This is a match that's had everything so far. Can the second innings possibly match it? find out for you is Richie Bay. Four from the moment he hit it, there's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Flew off the edge, but he managed to get a hand to it and it stuck.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant!
At the boundary, six runs.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
It's straight to a fielder. That's the second six from the over. That over eased the pressure on the batting team.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
It's straight to a fielder. Racing away to the boundary.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly and nailed it.
Stopped in the covers. Stopped in the covers. Hit straight to a fielder.
I don't think there's anybody in the game who plays the hit stroke any better.
He's worked that into the gap. Stopped in the covers.
beauty. What a hook stroke. It's a difficult shot to play that, but he kept it down and comfortably beat the fielder. They're well above the required rate. Very good batting.
We're about to see a change in the bowling.
No need for him to play at those.
Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Don't even bother chasing that, that's a way to the beaches.
Pitch straight to a fielder.
He has smashed that a long way, and that is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
That is a top shot.
Huge! That is huge! And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match.